Okay. I'll just move his hand very slowly.
What the? Oh, man! Okay.
One, two,
three, bam! Gym shower! How's that for awkward?
What?
Just realize you are very much wearing shorts.
So, what's the problem? If anything, it makes it more awkward.
It's like a hot air balloon trying to take off. It's never gonna happen if one of the guys is still wearing his pants.
Wait, what?
Come on, man! Take them off!
No way!
Just take them off!
Leave her.
Just take off your clothes! Okay. You got this.
Hi, buddy.
Okay, just a quick casual hello, then move on.
Hey, dude.
No, dude is too friendly. Abort.
What? Okay. You know what? I can't see how this situation could get any more cringeworthy.
Oh, I can. Moon landing.
What's that?
Yep, good answer, but pass.
Hey, my man! There's my man! There you? Yeah, that's my man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes!
Bring, bring! Oh, it's the Legend phone! Hello? Yeah, he's here. It's for you.
Hello, it's me,
the Legend.
Click.
Hey, I was just checking that you weren't, never mind. You go. I'll just hang out and watch. No, I'm in wait! I'll hang out!
I just love counting rooms.
In the dark.
Yeah, it's more challenging that way. Now the light's on, I can quite clearly see there's two brooms. One and two.
Oh my gosh, this guy's insane.
You have to air out the awkwardness. Let it all hang out. Free and loose. Flopping in the wind like a panting dog's tongue.
That sounds awkward enough already.
And then we'll roll in our awkwardness. Slather ourselves in it like a couple of oiled up prize hogs until the bitter shame finally tastes sweet.
I feel like I need a shower. Wait a minute. I keep on pretending to be friends with this guy, but he doesn't even know my name.
Hot dog guy?
Huh, guess he does. Hey, what's your favorite subject?
Lunch.
Lunch isn't a subject.
Painting you up, painting revival, ladies who made it. Give a kiss, a little lip, an unexpected Christmas gift. It's always guaranteed to make an awesome fake nose bleed. But my favorite use for ketchup's not a fries and roasted hog, where I love my ketchup roasted on a big juicy hot dog.
Oh!
Hey, you forgot to pay!
Oh, it's okay, I'll get this.
Okay. Gumball, is this a friend of yours?
Oh man, I can't say no! The guy's so lonely, he spends his spare time counting brooms!
Could you, not breathe directly into my mouth?
Hey, this is my private happy place! What are you doing here?
Not really my choice.
What the? How?
Well, we hit a bump and,
Oh,
So, where are you going anyway?
I was just getting some ketchup for my delicious hot dog.
I highly recommend stopping whatever it is you're doing.
Thank you, Doctor, but we've done enough. I think we cured it, man!
Death Chime!
What is wrong with you, man?
Nothing. Good evening, honey.
When I said take things to the next level, I didn't mean with my mom!
Look, kiddo, I know it's hard for you. It's a big adjustment.
Please, please don't.
Okay. This isn't my real hair. It's a wig designed to hide this. I was born attached to my two brothers. The other scar is less conspicuous.
Don't worry, I didn't take any pictures. It was a video!
I'm not here to replace your father, but know that if you want to, you can call me Dad. You're a teenager, and you need a male role model in your life. You are becoming a man, and I know you have questions. So let me give you the talk.
Oh, come on! Did you just open the door, please? And we're stuck.
Come on, we just have to go to the back of the cubicle and push up with our legs.
Okay, give me your arm.
We touch as little as possible, okay?
Why do you have to make everything so awkward?
Me?
Then we must have known each other when we were little kids. We've got history, do you understand?
Right. I guess we have shared emotions that run deeper than we thought.
I am afraid there is no avoiding the inevitable.
How about we just pretend this is all normal?
Okay, we're just a hot dog and a blue cat climbing up a public toilet using only our feet. Nothing weird here.
See? Nothing's awkward if you decide it's not.
I don't know. It sounds pretty awkward from here.
Two.
And this isn't awkward. No. What?
Sorry, anonymous blue stranger. It was you or me.
He left me hanging so I would get mad at him and would be forced to man up and end our friendship. What kind of a monster would do that?
Well, apart from me.
In that moment, I felt something I'd never felt before.
I love the way you speak your mind. Literally.
Without further ado, they kissed, the waves of their love sweeping away everything around them.
I would say it looks like Cupid needs to lay off the ambrosia for a while.
Oh, I got it, buddy!
Oh, you!
No. You!
All right. Bring it in!
Things are so much better now.
Not like the bad old days.
And today you'll see highs of 98 degrees.
Oh, it's too darn hot. That's better.
You happy now? I've got to spend the rest of my days as an easel.
It's all right for you. I just gotta hope he doesn't want to sharpen that pencil again.
Anything wrong?
No.
How do you like it?
Delicious.
Oh my gosh!
Deep breaths. It'll make the weirdness go away.
Oh man, I can hear his breathing. Just stay on it, Gumball. Relax harder.
What is he doing in there? Never mind, just inhale and exhale.
Do 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 do.
Didn't see that one coming, did you?